Now we are at upstairs. We are going to make, we are going to take a sleepover upstairs. There's, here's some activities you can do in your college time tonight. Just because it's sleepover, there's a quality time for us to spend. Let's see where I can, what I can find. Just in case I found a sticker book. The sticker book has a lot of activities. Here's some activities I completed. I complete a puzzle. Let me show the puzzle for you. This is the puzzle I did. There's 3 stickers to join in the puzzle. Now it's time to see what's in this book. I haven't wrote for a long time. Now we got ponies. This is the pony book. Let's see how many ponies we have. Oh, here's some of the ponies that we see with twilight. These are the activity books. You need to draw the face in a sticker. And once, if you have some eyeballs or something, you can put on it and make a face for twilight. Now, time for the next activity. Let's see. Here's some activities. You can write anything. I haven't seen this one before. Let's see anything that is come. Let's see if we can make some activities. Let's put some of them on our hands. I have my sister to join in the activities of this ones. She knows a lot of stickers, so let her remind me. Let her be in judge on me. You can also speak in different languages. Here's some languages in this book. You can go in English. We get some languages we can be reading. Let's just see this, if the sleepover can be remaining on this bed. So this sleepover is, let's put some of the stickers. What sticker should we put in the sticker?
Flower.
Yes. So my sister needs a flower. Let's put a flower on her. She'll just take it and put it on her hand. I want something that is really cool. Something that reminds the best. I want a friend to be judging me at night. So I think I will just take, let's just take Elsa. Elsa is good at judging. Let's pick Elsa picture. Let's see if I can be anything. Before night, I need to tell you what can I be. Elsa will be reminding the world. This is a tattoo. This is perfect for me. Now this is the Elsa sticker. Now from now there is a question I can tell you anyway. I need to tell, what can I be when I make? I want to be a robot. Let's see the next ones I can be. I want want to be a postman. I want to be a police officer. Let's see if there's anything else I can be. I think I need to be a sky fighter. And the next thing is a firefighter. Let's see if you can answer the questions of firefighters. What can firefighters wear for fire safety? A mask, a diaper, or he wears a napkin. The answer is A, masks. Masks are always comfortable for firefighters once smoke attaches to the house. Let's see if there's any more things we can see. Before night, we need to check if there's any activity we can complete. The activity I can do is just put all the stickers that is according. This sticker always accords to the reminder. You know, reminders always have activities. This is according to, alright, we found the activity. Now this one goes to here. You see, now this always attacks. We complete the first sticker. The second one always accords to one off. Alright, it accords. I'll ask my sister to hold the page. So now I'll take the second sticker. Alright, now this goes, I say it goes over here. You know, it always goes in the wrong direction sometimes, but I'm just doing this for fun activities tonight. So this is the ones. The next last thing before I go to sleep, I'm just going to take a last sticker before I show you my bedroom. So this is the page I'm going to take sticker. If there's anything I can do with the sticker,